Here's another case that wasn't covered in the last step when you have just the last corners to fix the orientation if you have opposing corners. So that's another one that I'm trying to figure out. And let me try your algorithm to see what happens. Okay, that's solved. This is the last one to solve here. That's solved. Still, the bottom half is messed up again.